Can words repeat in a mnemonic phrase? Yes, they can. So about 23 times plus one more word that matches the checksum is a valid mnemonic phrase. In fact, that's one of the test phrases that is used to make sure that your algorithm is correct. I don't remember what the last word is. The last word in a 24-word mnemonic phrase, or part of the last word, contains the checksum. So you could essentially freely pick the first 23, but the phrase would only be valid if you picked the 24th one correctly so that it matched the checksum. And that's to prevent transcription errors. There's another really interesting feature of mnemonic phrases, which is the dictionary of 2048 words has been chosen in such a way that you only need the first four letters in the English dictionary of mnemonic phrases. You only need the first four letters of the word to uniquely identify it, meaning that if you have the first four letters, only one word in the dictionary starts with those four letters, and you don't need to, you can't confuse it with another word also in the dictionary. The words are also quite distinct and fairly commonly used words, so that there's no opportunity for confusion about what the word is when you're reading it. So it makes it a lot easier to transcribe. Because you only need the first four letters, you can actually record a mnemonic phrase of 24 words with only 96 characters, which is very useful when you're recording it, for example, on a steel backup device. Because by simply recording those 96 characters, you have the full 24-word mnemonic phrase, four characters each, etc., etc.
Thanks for watching. If you'd like to support me, please consider subscribing to my channel and supporting me on Patreon.com.